maybe afford a Paris baguette. Here we go.